Hey you guys, OVW here. This is just a quick video to announce that Fresh Off the Hook is closed. Yes, sorry for everybody who have been trying to request to get in, but we have a lot of people, over 50 family members. So I closed it for the time being because it's kind of hard to kind of keep track of everybody. And it's a lot of requests coming in. So as people drop off, then I'll add people on. So just a quick message. Hopefully this uploads and you see it. So I did put some of you guys' names who requested to join after I close. I do have you guys on a list just in case someone drops off. Then I will notify you guys and see if you guys are still interested in joining. So yes, there is a few people out there who are doing Fresh Off the Hook and I have not a clue who it is. So if you're interested, just send me a message because I am the creator and founder of Fresh Off the Hook. So and I'll just put you on a waiting list. Yes, we have a waiting list. That is awesome. So yes, and I just wanted to name off everybody who is a part of the Fresh Off the Hook family. But first, before I mention that, if you're looking for the Newsboy pattern, the swag bag pattern, or my Crisholi pattern that is for sale, and I have the Crisholi hat, the Crisholi wrist warmers, and our hand cozies, and the Crisholi scarf. They are all on Ravelry.com. So I've been getting a lot of messages looking for the written instructions, and I'm no longer sending them through YouTube. You can get the free download on Ravelry.com. Just type in Newsboy hat, or you can look for me, which is Marcel Creative Crochet, and then you'll see the patterns that I do have listed there for the free download and for purchasing. What else is there? That's about it. So to my Fresh Off the Hook family members, make sure you put the list of everybody in the description box so that everyone can go check out the other members. Let's see, what else? And to my Fresh Off the family members, I'm trying to set up something. So if you guys can try to send me a photo of you guys, either crocheting or with your yarn or with something crocheted on, because I want to create a Fresh Off the Hook 2012 calendar. Yes. And then on the back of the picture, if you can put, you know, your name, the day you do Fresh Off the Hook, and maybe your birth date. That way I could try to figure out which month to put you in, or the month that you would prefer to put in, either one. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I do want to do a Fresh Off the Hook calendar, and I will definitely try to get enough to send them out to everyone. I am also working on Fresh Off the Hook t-shirts. I have to see how much it's gonna cost to get over 50 shirts. So also, if you can inbox me your size, and then I'm trying to figure out if I wanted to just say Fresh Off the Hook family, and then on the back, you can catch us on YouTube Sunday through Saturday, or should it say Fresh Off the Hook and then whatever day you do? Not quite sure. So give me your feedback on that. So for everyone watching, we do have over 50 members of Fresh Off the Hook. I'm so excited about that. And there are ladies and gentlemen a part of the family. So I'm just going to do a little rundown because I did have to subtract and add some people. So this is the final list, and this will be until further notice. But right now, Fresh Off the Hook is completely closed. So if you request it after this video, you will be added to the waiting list. And if you request it after I closed it, which was last week, actually, you will be on that waiting list too. So we have Sunday starting out with I Am Llamaful Sarai. And we have Country Girl, which is Bobby. We have Crafts by Crystal. We have RYDICYJ, which is Straight Off the Hook with Carlin. We have Adrian B. Designs, AB. And then we have Gina Rochelle, Starla J. Crochet, Dream Hearts 13, she's new. And also L. Virgil 35, Lynetta, she's new as well. And that is Sunday. Monday, we have JWO, Jackie. What's up, Jackie? We have Kids Lids. Hey, Moni, that's Monica. And then we have Jenny Likes Yarn, Jennifer. And then we have Allie 786, who is out right now because she's ill. Hope you're doing well, sweetie. Also, we have Patches of Fashion. One Crafty Mama, Mr. Where I'm Going, what's up, Kevin? And then we have Axe Miss Chris, which is new as well. And that was Monday. Then we have Tuesday, which is Spiceness Rachel. Hey, girl. And then we have Miss Toot 7. Hey, sis. And then we have Reb 64, Rebecca. We have Susie Cusy. And then we have C. Watts. What's up, Cassandra? And that's C. Watts 7412. We have Baby and Jules, April. Hey, April. Ebony Threads. And then we have Unbeatable Designs. That is my dear sis in Africa. And then that was Tuesday. So now, Wednesday, and I'm looking over at my list, so if you see me turn, we have Beth in Texas 1. Hey, Beth. We have D's Crochet Creations, and it's D's Crochet Creations, not DZ. I wanted to put that out there because she said, oh, she doesn't like it when it's, because it's the wrong name. So it's D's Crochet Creations, Danelle. Hi, Danelle. Let's see, Phenomenal Yana. We got Hook 1, Hook 2, Crochet. We have Sweet Pagan Rose, Laura. We have Neen Crochet. We have TM Love M DM. That is Tasha. We have Shauna 550. Hey, Shauna. And we have Allie 10231. And she is new as well. And that was Wednesday. Now we want to move on down to Thursday. We have K Diva. And K Diva has been out because some family things going on. But hope you're coming back soon. And that's Karima. So we have Love Me Naturally. Hey, Chris. We got Gimme Yarn 418. We have Sissy Knitting. We have by Amanda Kari. Bow Creations. Hey, Kim. We have Beautiful Butterfly 82. We have IBYL and PBJ 31 APB. She is new as well. And that was Thursday. And then Friday, you know who that is. That's me and my daughter, Mini One Virtuous Woman. So, and that's closed. It's just going to be always me on Friday, every other Friday, or every Friday, or just the Friday when you see the video. So, let's see. Saturday, we have Simply Crochet 2021, and that is Jess. We have Special Crafts and More. That's Christine. We have Three Fun Cello. Hey, Mary. We have T. Ty and Mo 95, that's Tyler. Hey, Tyler. We have D and J Crochet because they love to crochet. All right. And then we have Yaya Creative Corner, and she's new as well. And we have Crochet Chic or Crochet Chick 91, and that is Sean. Hi, Sean. And then we have Explosive Creations, which is new. And then we have another new member on Saturday is No Chocolate for Your Chips. And that is my dear sis in Christ, Shavita. And that is the lineup as of now. So, yeah, a lot of people to check out. So make sure you go to each and every one of those channels, as well as mine. Make sure you press subscribe and subscribe to them. Check out their YouTube videos. Make sure you thumb them up and like them. So hopefully this video is uploaded today. Today is Tuesday, November 22nd. And of course, part two, the video is too long for me to try to upload. So this is already like 10 minutes. I'm going to try to squeeze it to make it a little less. We'll be uploading the rest of my videos Saturday on the 27th. No, on the 26th. The 26th or Sunday, one of the two. I have a show on Sunday, so I don't know. But I'm going to try to upload all my videos. And I think I will be doing a live show on vocal.com next week. I don't know which day, but I think so while I have the good internet. So that is it. Welcome to all my new Fresh Off the Hook family members. Remember, we do have a Facebook group. It's a private group just for Fresh Off the Hook members. So just type up f.o.t.h family on Facebook and request to join in. And if you're part of Fresh Off the Hook, I will add you. We also have a Fresh Off the Hook fan page. So just type in Fresh Off the Hook and join the fan page. That is it. I think that is it. Yeah, so just wanted to do this really quick video. Love you guys. And until the next video, remember to keep God first and everything else secondary. All right, love you guys. Bye. Psalms chapter 69, verse 30. I will praise the name of God with a song, and I will magnify him with thanksgiving. Love you guys. God bless.